Greetings to all viewers. I'm sure we all heard about the prophecy of the destruction of the fires around the world. We are here with Pastor A.W. Chris to confirm his prophecy of the destruction of the fires. Pastor Chris, may you please elaborate more about the prophecy? Faith McNarrow from Africa Up Media 24.
Faith, very thank you so very much for this wonderful opportunity that you give me as a media. I'm here to share the prophecy and the confirmation of it, which concerned the destruction of the fire in the world. I'm Alfonso Warali Chris. On the night of June 3, 2019, I had a dream. In the dream, I'd seen seven chariots in the sky, seven chariots of a fire in the sky, and they had the names of the seven countries, which are Vatican, Australia, USA, England, India, Israel, and South Africa. Then was a letter which descended from the skies to me. I rushed quick to pick that letter and try to read. Unfortunately, I couldn't know that language. Then from behind me was a man who could read for me, and he said, "There will be the destruction of the fire in the world. So warn the people and the government to be prepared." Really, when I woke up, I knew that God was talking to me about the destruction of the fire in the entire world. Then I spoke to one of the sister in the Lord, the prophetess Louise, and another one, Congera. So then I also called some members of the group, which called prayer is our weapon. As I'm the head of the group, we shared the message together, and we decided to really write it as a letter and send in the world. So our secretary, Elizabeth McDonald, did that work for the group, and she posted that message. So we prayed more pastors and people to continue praying for this catastrophe, as we knew that it was going to come in the world. So we prayed also the government to prepare some fire brigades, firefighters, fire extinguishers in so many places, as we knew that was to come. So soon, a few weeks after this publishing, we heard about some fire destruction which started in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, India, USA, England, Bangladesh, Tanzania, South Africa, Angola, Algeria, Liberia, Nigeria, Australia, and the other countries. So we continue sharing the message on the media with the people, and God pushed me to meet the leaders of those seven countries which he showed me in a dream, meaning to meet the president of South Africa, Papa Cyril Ramaphosa, Queen Elizabeth, Pope Francis, the president of Israel, the president of India, the president of the USA, Donald Trump. So I tried my best and see how I could meet them, but I didn't find some opportunity to meet them. Till today, they still has a message to deliver to them, which concerned the same fire destruction. And I'm still praying to you people of the world to really help me to meet these seven leaders and speak more about the message from the heavens. I thank you to you who are going to watch this video and share it with so many people, because there's still a warning about the fire destruction in the world. As I said earlier, 3 June 2019, and I'm still saying again and again, and I still wish and help to meet these leaders and share the message with them. May God bless you, all of you who are going to watch the video and share with so many people. In the name of Christ Jesus, Lord and Savior, I say thank you and thank you and thank you. Let's share the message. Amen.